Yet another evening. Hey guys, and welcome to the most boring places in Sweden at a winter and fall. It's quite literally not a thing to do on the Friday and the Saturday evening, except get hella wasted. How much doors is open? Oops, closed. It actually closes at 6 o'clock every week. There's weekend. Summer may actually be open until about 2 p.m. And on the Sundays, it ain't even open overall at all. It's just as it is. And extremely even though it actually sounds like it's actually many people going, it's not actually rush hour. I get it more into the heart of the town. I will probably hear dumbasses that's out and burning wheels just to show what their crappy cars are made of. It could actually be cars that that is somewhere between 20 and 30 years old, and they just floor it just for the fact of just doing stupid stuff, to be honest. There's actually someone without a proper light. You can get busted for that. You can actually get busted for less. Just for littling, it's about a fine €150 roughly. $150 as well. and not quite 150 pounds, but that's how it is. That's just for littering, yeah, or loitering, whatever. Don't remember all of the English, 13 years of studying English, and more have pretty much been speaking and been taught English since I think it was since I was in the third grade. When I was 8, 9, 1st grade. It was when I was 9 or 10 years old. I actually have been speaking English, and I have just turned 28 in August, which is actually, when you actually reach a certain age, you don't really care about your age. But for me, it's like, I think I like this. When I have my birthdays, another birthday, another year closer to eating dust and dirt. But I haven't actually celebrated the final score. I'm not that old enough. When you're 35, you can actually go to the liquor store and buy something without showing your license or any form of ID. There we have a really good example for someone that's actually proud of their car and don't care about the rules, just keep going. This time of day, but how much is actually the clock? Wait a minute. It's soon 9:30, and I don't think I'm going to go to my apartment because I think I'm tired. I'm not that tired, and I really don't want to be alone. Oh fuck! What's that smell? It was horrific. Right down ripe. Did I step in dog duty? Don't seem like it. No. And what the hell was that smell? Oh, here we have another example of someone that wants to grab a ball. What? Do I smell sulfur? I forget to do. I smell sulfur. It really doesn't smell good. It smells like sulfur. Something gone wrong at the paper. Paper fabric, I don't remember everything. Sorry about that, but I literally can't remember everything that's going on. But damn that smell. It's literally making me nauseous. Now it smells like cat food. A combination of cat food, doo-doo, and sulfur. Oh. Maybe not the best of smells. Literally feel quite nauseous. The smell is more or less unbearable. So far, that over there actually looked like a person. And nowadays, second I thought that my nose was actually getting used to the smell, but that wasn't the case. So many smells and so much that I don't want to smell. Today I have actually stepped the wrong way, so I was close to fall, and I pulled the muscle and now it's a bit sore. Every time I fall like that, it actually feels like my spine will actually break, and I would be paralyzed from the waist down. that's actually the feeling I get. And it's not a nice one. Here is actually one park, and over there, somewhere there. Oh, wait. Somewhere over there, it was actually a good